Así que oye bien, presta atención, mira cómo alcanzamos a esta generación. Yo,
welcome to the Youth on Fire behind the scenes look. I am your host, P. Vic. It was in 2005 that we as a youth group decided we were going to make this talk show come to life. And that we did. After months of practicing and working on different things, we produced our first Youth on Fire talk show.
Show for you, and yo, listen up close and gather up the crew. Be a part of this holy ministry. It's a place on Friday nights where you gotta be.
You gotta show for you.
Welcome to the show of Crocodile Tom D.
Girl is on.
Look at me. She's so
good.
It was at Nali's Sweet 16, everybody dressed up and looking good, that we said, you know, we can do something with these guys. Look how nice they look. And that's when we came up with the Youth on Fire Security Services.
That's when you look at Mahaim.
Remember,
During the time when the American Idol was very famous, we had our version of that called American Title. We had characters like Jon Snow and Fantasy Burrito. Also, our favorite, Paula Abdul.
Enjoy. I'm so bad.
Your voice sounds so bad.
I mean, I'm with my hair.
You gotta stay with your song.
I've overheated my chain and burnt my neck.
You got enough
drool
in there?
Okay. All right, here we have one of our favorite props, the fake saliva. How else can we make Paula Abdul?
We're getting there.
Thank God I filled it.
Don't. Okay, leave it. Deep breath. Don't. Calm down.
Everybody, serious now.
Let's do this.
Deep breaths.
Yeah, faster.
I'm the first one. I'm sorry, guys.
Weak.
Coming. Okay.
Did I spit while I talked?
Yeah.
Oh, yeah, girl. You did a record job. She did a record job. That just went.
It looked like fake.
You know what would have been funny if she would have dropped
it? Like, you know what it looked like? Remember Alien?
Big Daddy.
I think I'll throw up at the same
time. Yo, you guys remember Alien? That mother alien? All that
drip?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Like, yeah. Like the alien mom. The alien
Daddy
mama.
Versus Predator?
Oh.
The alien.
I think you're talking about
Big
Daddy.
Big Daddy.
There you go.
Okay.
Wow.
And he's like, next scene. He goes like this.
Makeup, I can't work under these conditions.
Okay.
All right.
Did I smile enough? Jon Snow!
A little lamb, oh, Mary had a little lamb whose fleece was white as snow.
American Title.
Guys dressed up as gangsters at a Sweet 16 gave us the idea for this one.
All right, y'all ready for this?
Wait, don't record yet.
Wee.
Boo, you didn't. Suck on it. It's all right. It'll look funny. Guys, listen up. 3, 2, 1, go.
Hey.
What is it, my child?
My husband, he needs to be saved. I can't take it anymore. Please help me.
All right. I've known your family for years. I will help you. Joey, Tommy, come here.
I'm Squeaky.
Squeaky, yeah.
Bring him to me.
Find this one
today.
Yeah, boss. Let's go, Joey.
Don't worry, buddy.
Please.
We'll help you.
Yeah, let me see if I can. Okay. Yeah, just different, you know, couple of walking outs. Okay, a little too excited though, but it's okay.
Again?
Yeah, just keep walking out, a couple of times just walking out.
Do I look at the camera?
Don't look at the camera. Because if you want to keep your look even down a little bit, it's okay. You're a little sad.
Oh, sorry.
Yeah, a little bit sad. That was much better. Do it one more time. Then I'm going to shoot it one more time from another angle.
Okay.
Okay, that's good. Okay. He's so cute. Do it again. Need a couple of shots. It's awesome. You're a good move to the door person. I love it.
Move to the door person. You're a good move to the door person. Anytime.
No, that's nasty.
Okay. Do a couple of them.
Yeah.
I can't have you guys talking back here because God bless you, brother. Thank you. At any time, just, you know, it's a matter of looking over there and oh my God, you know, like, there he is.
Looks like
who walks like that? All right, everybody quiet and account ready? You guys ready?
Action, check.
3, 2. I'm not paying you for that. I would have deducted that from your checks.
That's funny, buddy.
You guys are cute. It'll look good for the bloopers.
And bring them to me tonight. Capisce?
No problem, boss. We got it.
Go. Don't worry. Famaria's husband. Bring him to me tonight. Capisce?
Got it, boss. Yeah.
Capisce?
Yeah, boss. Yeah.
Go. Capisce?
All right, boss. We got it, man. We got
Capisce?
It.
Yeah, boss. Thank you.
Don't worry. Don't worry. Squeaky, Joey, take care of this louse. Oh, oh. Oh.
Oh. I want to skateboard thing.
Three. Talking about Tom D.
2, 1, recording. Espera un minutito, time out. Mi trozo.
Central Florida through multimedia, through comedies, through dance, through different things that the Lord has given us to glorify His name. At this time, though, I just want to move on with the show and let you guys know that God is good and His mercy, of course, endureth forever. And in all this, I want to introduce you to
get out of your seats, get crazy, get loud, and scream for the Youth on Fire Talk Show host, Pastor Vic.
God bless everybody. How's everybody doing?
Tengo palabra que siempre penetra, tú sabes, más potente que una letra. Con una explosión hago la introducción de esta nueva producción.
this.
Oh, wow.
Young men of God, I got to let you know that it takes a special calling for you to be a youth pastor.
All right. Pastor Eli, come on up.
Here we have one of our dance groups called Godly Styles.
Church, this is, I love you, amen. And the people are very blessed. And we have an awesome youth group, and you know, our youth group is awesome. And I understand that every youth pastor that has a heart for youth is going to be doing great things to push that generation forward. And I just wanted to know, for some of you youth pastors, you know, what drives you as a youth pastor to bring what you bring to your youth? Something like that.
Love. Yeah,
Love, man.
You get the blessing, you get the money, you get the stars.
Well, I want to thank you guys for coming here tonight. You guys are awesome. I love you guys to death. You know, we have the same hearts and passions. Let us take a commercial break right now.
Bring it to the stage, the newest, the hottest, the craziest hip-hop group representing the Potter's House, Cloud 9 Reality.
Make them slide with some water on that.
I want to do a physical stuff. Can I have one? Can I have one? I want an Easter egg.
Wait,
I got
the dirt.
You gotta put some like chocolate cake in there to make a dirt and put some water on that.
30 seconds.
Set, go.
Go.
Okay.
Pastor Mike. Pastor Ellie.
Everything that the devil has taken from your youth groups. And I'll take a deep breath right now. So we'll continue the second part of the interview. You guys are awesome, this and that. All right, we'll have a question. Brother Joe, Pastor Joey. Tell us what qualifies you to be a youth pastor, bro.
I went to school for a year.
All right.
Then I went to Master's Commission. For 2 years. And then I went to...
And the wrestling team,
you know.
Christian wrestling team.
Yeah. And then I became a deacon, and then I became a pastor.
Okay. You are the bomb, brother. All right. Shout out for Pastor Joey in the house. I didn't quite get how you got your hair like that. Can you explain that to the audience? And do you spray it or no?
No, you put mousse in it.
Alright, that sounds good. Yeah, we're gonna open up a section for you guys. It's called getting good looking with Marielis. We're gonna work on that for the next talk show, alright? Alright, Pastor Peachy, behind we've learned the motto that says behind every good youth pastor is a good youth pastora. Do you have your youth pastora yet? Really? You know, it's amazing how much silence can speak, yeah. All right, you're working on it, right, Pastor?
I don't know, there's no words to explain my pastora.
All right. You really want to give you a hug right now. All right. Well, the next thing that we're going to put together is...
American Title.
Out in the jungle with crocodile Tongue.
Thank you for watching the Youth on Fire Talk Show Behind the Scenes. Hope you'd enjoyed it as much as I have. God bless.